I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
alive?
That
allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning, when he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
Chief. John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir, but so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc, and now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
I love being an ODST. Just point and shoot, none of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
The lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
This planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack. Sloan's trying to put up a fight. I've got family. They ain't home.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Sloan to all hands. Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
Governor Sloan's on top of the situation.
Station under attack.
Security. Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the door so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
Coming closer!
Oh,
down. No way out.
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All people are already in. You are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home from the aggressors.
Elevator control. Get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Take that soldier down.
Solid copy. Copy that, Mark.
There's a clear shot to a generator from up here.
Take the shot. It'll drop power to the gate.
System's down!
Crawler's dead.
Need assistance!
They're shooting from that tanker! Up you go, Locke!
My armor stalled! System's down!
Up,
I'm up. Thanks.
up!
You're back in it, Buck. Target the soldier.
I'm on it!
On your knees.
Just showed up with a fresh
pack of Prometheus. Eliminate that knight!
On it! Clear.
Spartans, was that your doing?
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
Early on, there was a big debate over the future of Meridian. Some wanted it to stay unspoiled and undeveloped. Others wanted to build it out. The debates between these stewards and prospectors came to an end when rich mineral deposits were found in the Mathan Mountain Range, causing a rush of new development as everyone tried to claim their peace.
Go mobile. Take that mongoose.
Mongoose! My pleasure.
This road will lead straight to Meridian Station.
We'll take the gun.
Ready when you are.
Time's wasted.
Mayday! Mayday! I'm going down!
Get me in close! We're hit! Only so much I can do from here!
Move up.
Going now.
Move. Double time.
Got it.
Sloan, this is Billy at the garage. We're pinned down.
Spartans, my people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Give to us this, Vale.
Woodhog Ben's just getting started.
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
Why did they have a scorpion? This is UNSC gear.
Corporate security. Private security for a frontier colony isn't unusual. Surprising to see something this heavy, though.
They're all completely clear of identifiable markings. Bozo, contrary to his nickname, knows his business.
They'll knock us down! Take that warthog.
Let's get that thing rolling.
There's a car. Kill the knight. Scorpion's ready to spread some fire.
Close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
Wow. Pretty quick turnaround from get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Cyrus, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Don't see any more targets from here. They don't stand a chance against our Scorpion.
Hits, we gotta move!
turret.
You got it, Locke.
Take that position.
Copy. Hostile charging. They hide on power. The team's about to give out.
That soldier down.
Copy.
You're moving up. Get ready.
On my mark.
Roger. Solid copy. Good location.
Let's hit on the knife.
For a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Going critical, Spartan! Friendly here! Watch it!